Bishop is really racking up the steps.
I hope she remembers her Fitbit.
Oh, look at that. She's still picking up steam.
Yeah, she's a phone pacer. You know, the better the call, the faster she goes.
It must be one hell of a call.
You wore yourself out, didn't you?
A little bit, but for good reason. I just got off the phone with City Council President of Hinton, Oklahoma.
Your hometown?
Yes, sir, and yours truly was chosen to be Grand Marshal of their annual Tater Tots Parade.
Is that good news or something?
Yes, I used to go to the Tater Tots every year growing up. I have dreamed of this moment, and here we are.
The Tater Tots Potatoes Queen.
Mama, I made it.
Okay. Go ahead, make fun. But for a nerdy, scrawny girl who grew up with no friends, this, it's a big win. Do you know what they used to call me?
Scarecrow.
You've mentioned it.
Like every 1,000 times.
From the scarecrow to the queen.
Gear up. We got a body.
After you, Your Majesty.
This was supposed to be the start of Trey's new life.
Mr. Chief Cuchetto, why don't you let someone else do this for you?
I hung it up. I'm taking it down. I did everything I could to save this kid. Guess I didn't do enough.
What was Trey in prison for?
This time, armed robbery. He and his boys held up a fast mart.
How long was he in for?
The judge gave him 25 to life, but he only ended up doing 7 years.
Really?
Yeah. Trey became a new man in prison. He told me he didn't want to go back to his old life. But I guess his old life found him.
So your friend's murder didn't affect your appetite?
You guys know anyone who would have wanted to harm Trey? Okay. Guess we got here is what they refer to on the streets as the code of silence.
Oh, yeah, I've heard of this.
Yeah, they don't want to cooperate even if it means helping find their friend's killer.
And therefore, it makes them look like they're hiding something.
I'm on probation.
Then I suggest you stop the tough guy routine and start talking.
All I know is that he must have been into something because he was only at a jail for a week and somehow he was flush with cash.
But you don't know where that cash came from.
Of course you don't.
Get a shot of his left hand there.
Defense wounds?
No, he's got these strands of hair in his palm. Bag this up, send it back to Casey for analysis. Count at least 4 stab wounds, Gibbs. The victim bled out quickly.
Time of death?
Based on lividity, I'd say anywhere from 7 to 10 hours ago.
Before the party started.
Murder weapon.
We've been searching the courtyard. Nothing yet, but there are steak knives on the table over there.
Yeah, but the knife that we're looking for is not conventional. The wound pattern here indicates a jagged, uneven blade with at least one right angle.
Like a shiv? What is that? Melted plastic?
Part of the homemade knife.
Well, that is odd. People usually get shivved while they're in prison, not after they get out.
Tell that to him.
Kendall Trey Kachira. He only served 7 years of a 25 to life sentence.
According to his aunt, he was practically a saint on the inside, but I talked to 2 former inmates who said that he wasn't the angel that she thought he was.
He even started a brawl that put him in the hole for a month.
Brawl with who?
Don't know. We're waiting on the prison's internal records.
They still let this guy out early?
On a technicality, an appellate court overturned his original conviction based on mishandled evidence.
Thank you.
What's he done since he's been out?
A lot of boozing. Apparently, he was approved for a credit card and has been running up the top over at O'Brien's pub.
You two, go. McGee, Trey's original drug case. Dig into it. Case, yeah, on my way down.